War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
You have such strong cheekbones.
Hun, you think my nose is too big?
Your coffee, 173.5 degree Fahrenheit, brewed to perfection. And
thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir.
Sugar bombs, 100% daily value of sugar.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
And now look at sports. Something that is unquestionably, inescapably American. Referring, of course, to our great national...
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
This afternoon, right here in the city, Boston's swatting sultan will swing for the fence.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
Sean requires your personal attention. A boy needs his father.